make these street lights glow, we'll need to make copies of them that fade in on top of them. In graphic filters, blur the image so that it resembles a glow effect. Then increase the brightness, saturation, and contrast. Then set the animation method to fade in. The lights should now look lit up on the canvas. Try adjusting the blur and other graphic filter settings if you want to refine the result. We'll now repeat this process for the other two sets of lights.